Aloha! This is part 8 of my very exciting Let's Play of Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon and the Blade of Light, aka Fire Emblem 1, on the Nintendo Switch, in English, Iron Man, 100% houses visited. What do you think? Will we add any new recruits to our team? The answer is yes, absolutely. They're going to join the rest of the Benchwarmers. We can also recruit another enemy with Sita, Roger the Knight. He'll also make a fine bench warmer. In this map, we just need to work our way north to meet the enemy coming toward us. There aren't any villages, but there are a few houses and a lot of shopping in the south. I'm going to buy some more rapiers here because they're such a good weapon for Marth and not super expensive. There will be some reinforcements from the forts in the far north, so we'll need to deal with them as we move toward the boss man, Cannibal.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Now, I'm going to switch things up a little bit here. Merrick is held up helping with the night reinforcements pouring out of the forts, so I'm going to let Mark duke it out with Cannibal instead. He hits hard, but Mark's rapier stabs harder. After finishing him off, I'll finish off the remaining straggler reinforcements and we'll be on our way.
Thank you.
And that's Chapter 8 down. No deaths, no major fails. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in Chapter 9.
Thank you.
Thank you.